Green Laver, Wikipedia article audio. Green Laver, known as aonori in Japan and peri in Korean, is a type of edible green seaweed, including species from the genera Monostroma and Enteromorpha. It is commercially cultivated in some bay areas in Japan, Korea, and Taiwan, such as ISE Bay. It is rich in minerals such as calcium, magnesium, lithium, vitamins, and amino acids such as methionine. It is also called aesa in some places in Japan. It is used in its dried form for Japanese soups, tempura, and material for manufacturing dried nori and tsukudani and rice. It is also used in a powdered form, often blended with ulva species of Ulvaceae as its production is limited. Culinary use. Japan. It is used commonly for flavoring of some Japanese foods, usually by sprinkling the powder on the hot food, for its aroma. In Korea, peri is eaten as an amul vegetable. It is also used to make jjim. In Welsh cuisine, it is used to make laver bread. Korea. Wales. Fried noodles, okonomiyaki, takoyaki, isabi age, isabi mochi, shishimi, Japanese potato chips, miso shiru.